world is yours. The world is yours.
It's mine, it's mine, it's mine. Whose world is this?
Taking a shot deep into the end zone. Picked off again, this time by Farley. Granger cuts it loose, looking for Gordon, and intercepted. Caleb Farley. He's 6'3", Nikosi Perry comes the other way. Into the end zone. And picked off for the fourth time today.
First drive, just the sixth pick of the year. Back at the helm, looking to go to Claude, and he was covered by Caleb Farley.
Back goal. Howell backpedaling. He's got all day. Trying to extend this play and throw on the run near the 2-yard line, and it's incomplete.
Priori goes downfield into traffic, broken up. Caleb Farley was there to get it away from Isaiah Coulter. And the pressure was brought.
Everything in front of you. Fourth time going for it on fourth down and going for it all to the end zone. Broken up.
For these tight ends to make big plays in this game, they love their 4 starting tight ends.
Brown tried to hook up with White down the right side. Defended nicely that time by Caleb Farley.
Play fake. Perry with time on the post. And incomplete. Broken up nicely by Farley.
Having on those jerseys like that.
Late in the first quarter. Howell across the field and incomplete. Caleb Farley came over to defend it.
It's going
to
take the shot.
5 different receivers utilized by Howell. He's got a little bit of time. Incomplete. Looking for Corrales.
First down and 10. Pickett with nowhere to go, brought down right at the line of scrimmage by Caleb Farley, number 3. He made a big play last week in that shutout win against Georgia Tech.
It was Cunningham. So now Francois trying to answer. Takes a downfield shot. Nobody open, and it's an interception. Forced in there, and Caleb Farley makes the pick.
Carter is the running back. They will fake to him. Go to the goal line, knocked away.
Let him know it's a 60-minute game. I just love how he was preemptive there.
And there's a diving interception by Caleb Farley, his 2nd. And Francois, first down, pressured, and it's going to be dropped. It's another tackle for loss. Caleb Farley.